Guys, welcome to Hardest Info Channel. Today I have Samsung Galaxy A50 and I want to show you how to remove safe mode from this device. To do that, press power K for a second. Power K and volume up, volume down, and there tap on restart and tap to confirm it. After restarting our smartphone, our safe mode will be removed. Now we must wait a second to totally restart it. And as you can see, our safe mode is totally removed. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.